You were a judge at the Startup 2009 business competition. What are some of the traits that you look for in an entrepreneur?
Well, I think there's a bunch of traits that make entrepreneurs successful, but one really interesting one is their ability to judge signals really well. They're getting feedback from market quickly, and they're making some changes or adjusting their business plan or their ideas or their product quickly. Unsuccessful entrepreneurs tend to be, you know, they stick with one thing too long. Maybe they won't make changes in their team quickly enough. If you're able to read signals, hey, this guy's not working out, he's not pulling his weight, it's sort of screwing up the team dynamic, let's make a change. Hey, we thought we were going to do ABC, but customers aren't really coming to our website, it's not really working, let's change a little bit. So important.
Even if as an entrepreneur you've sold that one business plan to the venture capitalist, you should still change it?
Yes, because VCs invest in teams first and markets second and ideas third. So if it's a great market and a great team, but your idea wasn't quite right, big deal, change it, you know, but go after the same market, but tweak your idea to read the market feedback.
What's the biggest mistake you ever made as an entrepreneur?
The biggest mistake I made was signing this big deal with AOL back in 1999. That was the wrong deal at the time, cost us too much money and was too much of a drag on the company. And it was a time when everyone was doing their big AOL deal. So that was a legendary mistake I made.